Suppose we had not acted at all. Suppose we had embraced what about 2 years ago I used to call the nein zu allem policy strategy. So do nothing. What would be the counterfactual? And of course we deem that the counterfactual would have been a disastrous deflation.